I'm the host of this show. The camera, the hidden camera show.
That's what we do here at USA Basketball and enjoy each other's company.
Mom about to get buckets.
She's done so much. Look at those accolades. She has 3 gold medals as a member of the U.S. national team.
It's never easy. My role wasn't easy. I wasn't on all traveling Nike teams and all this kind of stuff where you get a lot of exposure. It just so happened that I was able to be in certain places at a certain time to get me where I wanted to go.
Being from Baton Rouge and being from Louisiana, knowing that it's not a lot of us. To be here 3 times is more than enough for me. 1 time was enough. To be here and share this moment with great players, great people, it means a lot. And Baton Rouge, this is for you.
To be in this position, hopefully I'm inspiring some young girl back home, or maybe even some little boy back home that'll hopefully one day, you know, want to be here. I just kind of focus on the people that are here, that are watching right there, that I can continue to motivate.
It's been a wonderful experience, a wonderful ride, and I'm just thankful that I was a part of it.